Where to mail the form I-129F? So, if you live in United States or if you are overseas and you are filing the form I-129F, so this is the address where you have to mail the form I-129F, okay? So it's really clear here. For US Postal Service, USCIS PO Box 660151, Dallas, Texas. For Express Mail, you will use this one. So understand the form I-129F is mainly used for K-1 visa fiancé. You will use this address. But you know, like I told you before, you can use also the form I-129F for K-3 visa also. The K-2 visa is not a visa. It's a visa for your spouse, okay? So this is not a form. This is not a thing, okay? For K-2 visa, you will use this same address.